decided to go skydiving, and I'm signing up here at this table, and I'm going to attach myself to another man, and we're going to jump out of the airplane, and I'll tell you more about it in a little bit.
This gentleman that's donning the suit looks just a little bit concerned, a little apprehensive. Look at him. That is not a smile on his face. That is a smirk.
Notice the steady hands. Absolute steady hands. Notice that I am dressed in white. I believe this is more than providential, having a white jumpsuit assigned to me. I just don't want to have to be wearing it for eternity right off.
I used to harness horses with less difficulty than that. How far?
9,000 feet of freefall. Right here on the meter.
And how high do you start?
We start at 13,000 feet. And we pull the chute at, or he pulls it.
Somebody pulls it, you mean?
Somebody better pull it.
Yeah, aren't you going to do it?
I'll be
I
glad.
I thought you did it.
You show me the cord.
Come on.
Thank you.
helmet off before.
Oh, that was a nice landing.
Neat, huh?
Basically,
how about that? Tell me about it, Pete.
Would you say I was nervous, Roger?
A little bit, a little bit.
Talk to me, Pete.
That was something. I've never had experience anything like that in my life.
Well, I got the pendulum.